bodies and we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere. Ethan, looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn! I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, we'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate. If they're on the run, they'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of her stashes. You better download the locations from the transceiver. Good hunting, Ethan.
You're near the ruins of the J. Harris Clinic. We used to run medical supplies out of there until the KPA sweep the zone. See if you can establish a resistance presence there again.
Okay. This is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks are hitting a stash, and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
팀은 40분 단위로 툴 스캔에 보고하라. 누락된 툴은 20분 내에 중앙에 보고해야 한다. 모든 지원팀 일원은 아이디 카드를 제시해야 한다.
오케이, Ethan. I'm uploading the locations of potential hiding places to your phone. See if the prisoners are holed up in one of them.
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off.
Fuck you!